What a dark and depressing building. Even with the temple, you can't feel the presence of the Lord's light. I can't believe I stepped foot in this place.
Where all have gone, and all must go, to be the nothing that I was. I am born to life and living woe.
Lord Byron, no? I am not an admirer of his. In the first place, his poetry is unrefined.
And who gave you the right to judge the refinement of poetry?
Poetry should delve into the depths of the souls of the faithful and others. It should inspire the soul as to Alexander Pope, George Herbert.
If they have the power to do away with these evil spirits, I'd choose anyone. Even that dear old carpenter's son.
Blasphemous! Pagan! How dare you utter such words of sin?
To seek help from someone you've never met before is ridiculous, especially when people are dying from hunger every single day in London.
They're all filthy and immoral little beggars that deserve to die.
Heaven is...
That doesn't sound like a demonic spirit to me.
The noise is coming from that building over there.
The poison didn't kill us, so now they're taking the fast and easy way now.
Don't be ridiculous!
Why don't you ask the bullets who's being ridiculous?
You idiots!
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey. Hey. Wait a minute. Hey.
Edward.
You should have just died before. I wanted you to lay down and die.
A ghost?
Yeah.